Welcome back. We're gonna do our mission now. I think we started with Bentley. Pretty sure we do. Yeah, we do. Alright, time to pull off Operation Thunderbeak. Epic fail. Epic fail again. Come on, what is wrong with me tonight? There we go. That was easy. Shit, shit, shit.
I'll pick a wheel. I know how to drive a stick shift.
Good for you, Murray. Alright, now we're just gonna, like, do it again. So now while they're doing that, we need to help. We need to use slide to get on top of the peacock sign. It's actually quite easy. Bitch, you will not touch that truck. Shit, the truck's almost dead. Ow, I'm a fucker. Holy shit.
Behold the back of the old gravity and
What the hell is he talking about? Yes, this. I have no idea what he's shooting at you, and you're gonna wanna dodge it. Stop smoking, okay? Drugs are bad, okay? If you don't get it by now, it's the third shot that's safe to go through. Where was that health pack? Motherfucker, I'm gonna kill you. Dead. Come here and let me beat you. There's no honor in being a thief. Cracker box. Now see how big they are? They're as big as him. Now watch in the next cutscene how he holds them.
My gang and I is done.
See how he's holding them like they're nothing? I guess I'll show you guys the ending cutscene.
Due to the untimely arrival of Carmelita, my escape got a little tricky. Angry at having just missed me, she took it out of the future. Shutting down the nightclub and throwing a frustrated forger behind bars. The gang and I headed out of town for a week in Monaco. Bentley wanted to try out his new card counting formula, and I figured the team had burned themselves a well-deserved break.
Hey, sweetie.